Which of the following would likely act as a Lewis acid? Well, a Lewis acid accepts electron pairs, and metals with unfilled shells are a good candidate for that. So where's our metal here? Right here. It's iron 3 plus, so it's missing electrons. It can easily accept an electron pair. It is a Lewis acid.